You're watching UNICEF television. In the Democratic Republic of Congo, thousands are fleeing areas of combat as fresh clashes in the east of the country break out. The situation is severe. An estimated 250,000 people have now been made homeless by the weeks of conflict between rebels and government troops. Jaya, Murthy, the communication specialist at UNICEF in the Democratic Republic of Congo, expresses his concern.
The world has to know what's happening here in Eastern DRC, and something has to give. Something's got to change. We can't keep going on like this.
With the help of UNICEF and its partners, latrines are being constructed for 13,000 children, and free health care continues to be distributed in Kibati. UNICEF is helping distribute essential survival items received from Britain and America, which include plastic sheets and blankets. Such supplies will immediately alleviate some of the suffering, but many people have yet to be reached. The future of these newly displaced remains uncertain.
There's a long way to go for the situation to stabilize so that that isn't normal for them and that actually the country can develop.
Amidst the growing chaos, there remains much work for aid groups to do. But UNICEF and the UN remain committed to guaranteeing the survival of the children in the Democratic Republic of Congo. This is Roshni Karwal reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.